between the two sets of players.
And here we go. El Clasico. We have it on our hands right here. If you think pre-season friendlies are meaningless, just look at this here.
No love lost between these two.
And I'm not getting in between Araujo and Rudiger either, that is for certain. Two brutes of defenders. Tall, muscular, physical. And that will to win, that drive to win, but it was always coming. And then the afters in the background as well. Busquets getting fully involved. Eden Hazard just grabbing hold of him.